To wrap up our segment on cues, we're going to talk about the wrap, pun intended. The wrap on a cue is meant to act as a grip. It's where you put your backhand, you grip the cue, and you use that for your stroking action. Now, as you're doing that, you don't really want your hand sliding up and down, so it's preferable to have some sort of wrap on there to add some friction so that the hand does not slide. Now, as far as wrap selection goes, there's really only three different materials used for wraps, and those are nylon, leather, and Irish linen. This particular cue has Irish linen on it. Over here, we have some samples of leather. Leather gives you a nice, rich look on the cue. However, the most popular wrap is what is on this cue, the Irish linen. Reason being, it's the smoothest and most moisture-absorbent material that is available of those three, and therefore it's the most popular with most pool players.